And here we are again. I have the camera just right, I have to hit record, and it's... There we go, that's perfect. I'll leave it like that. Okay, so we're gonna do some more exploration, more item hunting. Now that we have a bunch of cool items, we're in the Meridian area. Let's check out the whole big room now, because there's lots of gaps. Gaps in coverage. Not good. Yes, I'm doing more LPing right now. I'm not going to say it on IRC, as I'm doing it right here. No, don't set my highlight off. Oh, you let my voice centered? Oh, that's nice. Well, the camera messes it up a bit, but it's probably the same, sort of. Is there anything else hiding in here? No, okay, good. Oh god, I got little fans. I'm joking. Ignore me. I'm being weird. I don't want to fall down there. Well, what's over here? Okay, I want to fall down here. No, I didn't want to fall down here. Boy, you know what? They'll start messing me up. Oh, there's two. Wow. Okay, I didn't know that. What's up there? What's up, Doc? what's up here? What? I was just here a second ago. Don't tell me I'm getting lost. Okay, so what's down there then? Nothing? I'm curious and I must know now. There's a spot on my map that's not shaded in all the way. Try to power bomb over here now. I guess there's really nothing. Okay, let's go back up to the top area, because it looks like there should be something up there. Aside from pain. Unless there's a path here. Which is coming up negative. Negatory. We go in here now. Let's see what we are up against. Oh, it's this. Wait, no. Oh, I didn't know what to go, because there was like no indication of a speed boost block or anything. Boy, is there like one at the highest point? I'm not gonna find this out. Watch me fill up bomb jumping! Oh, there's one up there. If only there was a blue suit item in this game. I'm gonna turn off high jump. Hey, that'll help a bit. Did I? Oh, wait. No, what's off? So if we go back through here, then, yeah, I have to redo that block again, but oh well. God damn it. Oh. Come on. Ah, no. I'm failing a lot. Yeah, this is stupid. Oh, yeah. Maybe another time. That's not now. I hate steeple right now. I'm not able to pull it off. I don't know why. Normally I can't. I guess there's just not a lot of space. So, let's go on down to the lower areas again. Super missile box. Isn't there a secret here? It's like it came out of the ground. I know I need super missile blocks for that one area. I'll be back here again anyways. Ow. Stop hitting me. Well, there's a super missile up there. Guess what? I probably can't get it. You got that right. No super missiles for you. I'll be back. You just wait. I'll be back for you. You haven't seen the last of me. Whoa, I'm out of time yet. I'm close. Going down in the underwater segments. That's back to the other area. No. That leads to Botch Wound, which we fought, so we don't need to go that way. Oh yeah, let's go try this trick again now that we have... Stop doing that. Yes, it's this room again. This requires another mock ball, which I'm not doing good right now. I'm rusty from before. Oh. Oh no, this time I can actually leave this room. Ha, see? I told ya. There's like another way out, like here. So basically without gravity, I'd be boned. That wouldn't be fair. Whatever, let's moving on. Ow. Getting hurt. We go back down the elevator, and we are about out of time. So at the bottom of this elevator, I'll stop it again. That was fat. No, never mind. There's more. I forgot. And there's something up there, too. Well, we'll get that next segment. Because I'm actually out of time. Or we'll get in a few seconds.